ശിക്ഷിക്ക് കിത്താപ്പുറം കളിക്ക് കിത്താ പാസ്റ്റർ പറഞ്ഞു നിന്റെ കിത്താ ജീസസ് കിത്താ പാസ്റ്റർ പറഞ്ഞു ജീയെ പ്രഭു ദർശിയ ഒക്കെ സാധനം
Sabta Bellama Sadam Jam Sidigini. First and foremost, I'd like to greet you. My name is Jesus. Mera naam Reena. My name is Reena. Mera pehli baar thi Bhagwanta Church Vijay. And yesterday was my first time at the Bhagwanta. Mera bahut baar socha tha ki main the Bhagwanta Church Vijay jaana. On many occasions, I wanted to come to Bhagwanta. But shayad ki meri baar se thi pahunchi tam Prabhu ne mauka nahi de sake. And so perhaps there was a purpose for me coming to Bhagwanta yesterday for the first time.
Kal jo Pastor Paramji ji the preach kar rahe thi
and so yesterday when Pastor Paramji was there preaching
inhone kya ki jinhone migraine hai jinhone adhe sir mein dard hundi hai wo log kya jo
he spoke up and he asked if there is anybody suffering from migraines particularly on one side of the head
par main udho bhi gavan mind se ki main jaunga chala jaunga
and even at that point I was in two minds I wasn't sure whether to come forward
par jadon phir mere naal meri friend aayi si hindi wo kehndi je tu theek nahi tan jana chahiye na
I brought my friend along with me and she encouraged me and she suggested that I should go forward.
The main pastor ji ne mere waste pray ki thi.
And so the pastor prayed for me.
Main bahut baar dekhya si ki jadon itna inna di meeting vi dekhi thi kal kehne the ki itna change hunde lokan nu dekhya.
I had seen previous meetings and I'd seen that people were healed.
Main shocked hundi si ki tab main believe kardi si ki itna ho sakda hai par mere naal itna ho sakda hai. The pastor ne jab mere sir pe hath rakhe
and so when the pastor laid his hands on my head
par my body bilkul idan akdi hui si
my body began to stiffen
inhone kya ki apne aap ko relax karke kar lo
and the pastor asked me to relax and just prevent yourself
jab dusri baar inhone mere liye pray ki thi dobara kya ki tum prabhu de naam vich changi ho chuki hai
and then when he laid hands on me prayed then he declared that I would be healed
मेरे सर से बहुत ज्यादा दर्द होती थी उस टाइम
एट दैट पॉइंट आई वाज सफरिंग फ्रॉम सीवियर हेडेक्स
तो जब तक मैंने कुछ नहीं पता कि मेरे सर की दर्द कितनी चली गई
एंड जस्ट लाइक दैट आई
रियली मैं शॉक हो गई कि सच्ची इतना हो गया
एंड आई वाज टोटली अमेज्ड टोटली सरप्राइज्ड दैट समथिंग लाइक दिस कुड हैपन
जी खुदा के नाम से सारी मेहमत है बढ़िया